Hi, my name is Zoe, and I'm 6 years old, and I'm in first grade, and this is where I was in the Marshall Islands when I was just a little baby. And now I'm already over here in Seattle. And this is where the ice, if it melts, the globe is warming. I'm worried about global warming because Marshall Islands is very flat. The ocean, it can rise up over Marshall Islands. If we don't slow down global warming, by the time I'm 50 and I'm a grown up, the Marshall Islands will be underwater. That means my sisters and all my people will have to move. This is where all my ancestors are from, and you can't move your ancestors. All of the kids can work together on one project, even though we're apart. We can still work on a big project together if we're on different islands or stuff like that to make global warming stop.